Who gave Arya the dagger? Fans reckon that when Bran asked Littlefinger who the dagger belonged to, he knew that the blade once belonged to a Targaryen. Arya has always been obsessed with Visenya Targaryen, who had a Valyrian steel sword called Dark Sister. You might remember her talking about it in a conversation with Tywin Lannister. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.